each sold separately. And now back to Star Wars, The Clone Wars.